All right, we're up and at 'em for another day, probably of fishing. Wait, it's already a rerun? Weather forecast tomorrow, sunny and beautiful. Very nice. Let's watch the thing. So, nah, we haven't seen that yet. What are you talking about? Yeah, it said a rerun, but that's weird. Maybe it always says rerun. Oh, okay. I was like, move out of the way, ho. Pokemon, the symbol for Mercury is HG. Hello, Caleb. You see this dog here? I don't know what accent she has right now. Stop your panting, dog. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray, poor thing. There you go. That's a better voice. What's that gem on the... Oh, that's a good question. Let's go look at that. Hey, it seems to like this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Will you adopt this dog? Well, I don't want to know what happens if you say no, but I'm afraid. Okay. Animal Crossing, guys. I have one wolf character. I mean, okay, so he's a dog, but it's a... I made a husky skin, right? So, this is from a mod, obviously. So, there's one... He's basically a wolf, right? There's one wolf I like a lot in the old Animal Crossings. His name is Lobo. He's one of the first characters I ever met in Animal Crossing on GameCube, the original. Well, not the N64. Animal Forest was the original. But, well, Lobo, you be a good pooch now, okay? She looks so much bigger in her picture than... No, that's probably because I have a portrait mod. What is this? Does this have value? I don't know. It's literally just the... It's because I have the mining farm. You know, we're gonna start watering first because I end up being out for forever, and it's not like it's really impacting me that much. Wait, did I check the weather? I don't think so. I might have, but we're gonna go back and check it again probably. TBH. So this is all clear. I think this is actually enough. Is this enough room for... Do I have enough room for 100 strawberries? Nah, there's no way I have enough room for 100 strawberries. If I can get to 10,000, I might have to have a good day of watering. Or clearing stuff out. No, watering. Wait, what's that? What's that gift thing? Oh, okay. The quest. HG Snipes. Dude, yeah, that'd be pretty sweet. HG Snipes. That's pretty sweet sounding. HG Snipes. I like that. Alright. It's like symbolic, so it makes me happy. Don't know if it makes you happy, but it makes me happy. It's literally a symbol. Doesn't get more symbolic than that, am I right? Maybe. It's pretty literal, actually, but that's okay. But it is technically a symbol. Okay, so I know my schedule today. So it seems like we need to look for those sparklies. I don't see any though, so maybe I'll move over here if there is any. All right, another day of fishing. This is how Stardew Valley goes. If I just spent my whole life fishing, I would probably make a ton of money. Of course, when it comes to wine, I will make so much money. HG Snipes. Yeah, we can think of other ideas if you want to have options. Let's see. Mercury is the first planet from the sun, right? Mercury, Venus, I think Mercury is the closest planet to the sun, for sure. Let's see, we could call it, alright, I'll beb. Get up there, fishy. Gonna have to get like music or something. Hey, Lenny. You trash bucket. Yeah, trash bucket. So nice to Lenny. Dude needs to do so. He's like, I like to live off the land. And I'm like, yeah, I like to too, but I actually do stuff with my life. You dummy. What do you call, well, I guess I'm not, I'm growing the land, kind of. But I mean, it's basically the same thing. Basically. I think after today, I'll probably have enough for my my spring festival endeavors. I think once I have 10,000, I'm gonna, if I have 10,000 tomorrow, I'm gonna start chopping down the trees in hopes that I'll get enough saplings or enough sap. I don't know why I keep saying that. And also, I need to clear out that area anyway, so as much as humanly possible. So I think cutting down trees would be a good idea right now. Not very lucky today. My luck must be running out. It's a bad deal. Can you, like, I don't think you can make your luck higher. I think it's just all depends on random chance. Probably. Maybe watching the Fortune Teller TV show more helps. I wonder if luck affects crop harvest. Not sure. Looks pretty good. I like it. Okay, I gotta be super on. I might actually like stop. It's kind of starting to work out a little better. Okay, so I have good luck today. Maybe the game thinks algae is good. I mean, I guess it's not that bad. I guess there's worse things. Oh, no. Milan, I read your message and it made me pull my fishing rod in. I miss you too, Milan. Oh, boy. Fish. I was like, Milan. And I pulled my fishing rod right back in. It's magical. I think we'll head out. Did I put my geodes away? I did, didn't I? Darn it. So I will not go to the blacksmith today. Be kind of a waste. When I even have, unless I pull like a bunch of geodes here in a second. Just possible. Or if I pulled like a frozen geode. Oh, you can find a, I think you can find omni geodes. I assume you could. That'd be a nice fish. I get like at almost like a similar amount, maybe like half as much geodes fishing as I would mining, which is pretty funny. And I'm making more money. You don't really make too much money. You'd have to go down really low, I guess, and you could start making a lot of money mining. Oh, then again, I don't really, I guess I do. I was gonna say I don't really kill a lot when I mine, but I guess I really do kill a good amount when I go mining. Okay, when we do finally geode it up, we're gonna have a lot. We'll just add these to our batch. We'll take them back out. Oh, gosh, we gotta upgrade our watering can soon. 13th is coming rapidly. Gotta have at least a copper, or else there's no way I'm buying 100 strawberries. Thought at least the copper watering can. And the egg festival is on the 13th, so I need to give. So, starting tomorrow, I need to give Maru a gift. no matter what. So I can check the cafe, but I need to have a gift to give her tomorrow. And a high quality gift would be good. Hey, Red, what's going on? But yeah, I should have a gift to give her tomorrow. Dude's okay, Milan. I should have a gift to give her tomorrow. I don't know if I'll grab some gold or, you know, I should wait to buy gold to give her, but at the same time, maybe not. I'll definitely go by the diner today before I decide. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I think I'll actually wrap up fishing, go grab my geodes, go geode it up, check the diner, and then I should be able to see her before she heads home. So let's get this fishing and then get out of here. Okay. We're not done fishing for the day, though. Theoretically. We're just going to do a little run one way, run the other, then we cool. I like that tree. That tree's pretty. Ooh, we should, salmon berries will be harvestable after, I think after the Eggs Festival, or the day of the Egg Festival. I think they start being harvested on the 14th. I think those kind of things happen halfway through the year, or halfway through the season. If I don't remember. All right, let's ship these guys. Now, what did I need? Oh, I wanted the geodes. Did I ever? So he didn't tell me he likes it, because I think other things are more important. But it's a mistake. Oh, wait, let's talk to the doggy. See, I never made it a point to talk to my animals, or my chickens at least last time. I gotta do better. My cat at least last time. So I'm gonna try and make it more of a point this time. Dang it! I'm still too late for the blacksmith. I didn't think about his hours. Yeah, he's he closes. Why is he the only one who closes at 4? Why? Yos mios. Combat's bad. Real bad. All right, Maru. Tell you what. So he'll be the first thing we do tomorrow, especially since he needs to be the first thing we do. Please tell me. Dang it. What's the freaking tart she likes? Is it the cranberry tart? No, rhubarb pie. That's not even close. I know he has freaking pepper poppers eventually. And by George. Linus loves that? Yeah, that ain't happening. Gus, you freaking slut. Okay, talk to me. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna talk to you. I've heard rumors of rare and powerful magic rings forged long ago by forgotten civilizations. I'm not sure if it's true or just a fairy tale. You're just a fairy tale. I think we can go and talk to you, Maru. Okay. You have done it. Lately, though, I've been getting a lot of subs. You have? Nice, dude. Very nice. Oh, she's at the one up here. Let's talk to her. Times have been rough. All right. I'll just leave it at that. Yeah, that's just cool. Just gonna go ahead and skip the rest. Good places that need to stop. Oh, on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I work at Harvey's clinic. He says he likes having me around in case his medical equipment goes haywire. Yeah, I called her a slut. No, I actually called Gus a slut. Yeah, my bad. Okay. Yeah, I keep it family friendly. So, that's what I'm going for. Nothing better than burping into the mic, am I right? Yeah, there's that. So we somehow jumped ahead on Mars Love. God help me if I know why. I don't know what we did to jump ahead on Mario. but we did somehow. So that's interesting. When's the first heart event happen? Okay, two hearts. Okay, so that's quartz. I'm kind of happy to get the discs now because I'm going to need a bunch of those, bro. No, I don't really care if you swear. What? I do not consider saying slut a swear. Is slut considered a swear? If so, I will consider stopping saying it. I would not have considered slut to be a slayer word. A slayer? A swear word. I guess, it's been a while since I've been a kid, so maybe swearing words are different now. I avoid saying words that I myself consider swear words. The ones I consider swear words would be words that, when I was a kid, I wasn't allowed to say. Now, of course, nobody wanted you to say a word like slut, right? But nobody wanted you to say shut up or crap or butt. I got in trouble for saying butt and crap and shut up. Although I was like one of the few kids who wouldn't get in trouble for saying the word hell, but using it in a certain context as a actual title of a place. It's confusing. Anyway, I don't know. When I was a kid, there were a very specific amount of words. But I don't know. There is technically the U.S., the Congress of English or whatever, or literature or something like that, defines what a swear word is. I have to look. It is actually defined what a swear word is, technically. There's an organization in America, or either in America, I think they're in America, or it might be a conglomerate of all English speaking. So between Britain and America, I think there's a conglomerate that decides what are swear words. A slut is a derogatory term for woman with many sexual relations. Yeah, I know what it means. I just meant, I don't think it's a swear word. Although I guess it depends on how you, what you think. But yeah, I usually say, I don't say certain words that I have always considered swear words. I guess I should attempt to revise my policy and just not say words that anybody thinks are swear words, but that gets complicated, of course. Yeah, because I like to be considerate of what other people say, or what other people think, if that makes sense. And if it will make someone uncomfortable to hear me say something, I'd prefer not to say it. Did I water these already? It's hard to tell. I wish you could tell if they were watered. Okay. Yeah, that's watered already. Cool. I'll keep the watering can there. Gonna use it anyway. If I get enough, no, I won't get enough CDs to make my sprinklers. It's okay, dude. Like I said, I don't worry about it. Although I will have to add it to my ban list if I end up deciding to stop saying it. But I have to see what happens. I guess literally if something I say offends anybody, I should just stop saying it, really. But I don't want to be necessarily PC. I just don't want people to be uncomfortable. But then again, I don't want to censor everything I say. Did I talk tomorrow? I talked tomorrow, right? Yeah, I did. Nah, dude, it's fine. I don't care if you think it's not. If you say that, I will not care at all. Yeah, I know you won't care, but I'm just saying. Talking for, I guess, the future. If somebody did care, I would want to not see it. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Woes from crows. Sounds like you need a scarecrow. Place a scarecrow on your farm. Deters crows from a pretty good distance. Make sure you protect your valuable crops. One more thing. Need a bigger backpack to hold all your stuff? Check our local general store. Check your local general store. Okay, so, come by the shop and check out the new rides I'm selling. They're the best money can buy, and you can customize them with different kinds of tackle. Hope to see you soon. Oh, okay, we got another message. Missing, I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return that ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in the thing for you if you want to do it. Will you go grab it? Because I think, unless it's randomized, I believe I know where it's at, so. Okay, let's water first. Actually, okay, we're gonna water first, just like we have been, even though we're not supposed to. And then we're gonna get everything together to make gold while we fish. But we're gonna wait until noon. And let me pull up Mars' schedule real quick. Alright, it's Thursday. We have until about 10 o'clock to get to Maru, so that's fine. God dang it. You could scream the N-word and I'll still come to you. Dude, that's fine. I mean, like, I would not say that word. honestly, I don't cuss in real life, so there's lots of streamers and YouTubers who say, like, I don't cuss on stream, but I do cuss in real life, or I think Etho or Vintage Beef says, like, they're like, I don't cuss on stream, but you'd actually be surprised because I cuss quite a bit in real life. But for me, it's the opposite. I don't cuss at all in real life. What's the exclamation point? Does that mean, that must just mean we don't have much time left for Maru. He's still ahead of Maru? Are you kidding me? Man, that really, The birthday gift really worked well on him. Did she gain points? No, she's still losing points. We're doing good with her. I know it doesn't seem like we're gonna be married midsummer at this point, but we are. Trust me. We need to grab this stuff. We're gonna get her done. Don't you worry. Okay, by the time I find my axe, it should be noon. I'll grab this and this. Ooh, and I'll be going there anyway, so I'll have the geodes. Let's grab our pick so we can get through here. Can I even go this way? No, I can't. But I appreciate your dedication, Sleepy. But I would extend an invitation to any viewers. If I ever say something that offends you, let me know. And most of the time, I will try to revise my language. Not always. I might look up the National Congress's opinions on the word slut. Found the axe, baby. Yeah, dude. Look at all these things out here. Come back, bunny. You're in trouble. Remind me to go forging the... Oh, you know what? Let's just go ahead and keep forging, because we're not going to do anything until... Well, we're going to do stuff, but... Basically, we're waiting until noon anyway. Don't need hats. Waste of money. I might actually swing back by my farm since we have time and drop this stuff off. What if we can use her axe? Can we? No, probably not. Crap to your axe. Okay. I went the wrong way. That's cool. We'll just go with it. Okay, I should be able to be there in time, so. I don't know what in time is. I'll still fish till I'm exhausted, probably. Fish till I drop. I gain fishing proficiency with every level, right? I think I do. I would think so. Not just perks, right? I'd take the proficiency over the perks, so. Okay. Of course, we'll be by Robin's place, so that'll happen on its own time. Gotta wait. We are literally not gonna stand there and wait, so. Okay, I'm gonna test the theory. Because she has 126. Do we lose hearts by talking to her? No. Okay, I thought that her doing an action would negate our love. I'm doing this because we have time, and it seems like a waste of time to sit there at the inn when we should theoretically be able to get everything done anyway. There's no trash can here. That's really weird. Do I have luck today? Oh, no luck today. I'll about be like more lucky somehow. I should build that bridge soon, but I don't know. Not gonna happen probably. Doubt anybody likes that. Okay, so we're screwed. We gotta go make some gold. Wait, I feel like that wagon hasn't been here, like, ever. Maybe I missed it on the map one day or something. That's literally what I've been looking for. Okay, wait. Maybe I'm missing something she likes. I was expecting them to have cheese cauliflower at some point. Pepper poppers. I know for a fact they have pepper poppers. They might have them seasoned. No, they can't because they have blueberry pies during this. Unless that's like an exception or something. Because they just love blueberry poppers so much. Alright, buddy. I'm here to buy some gold for a ton of money. Oh, I'm going to lose a bunch of money doing this too. Yep, I lost money. Cool. Maybe I'll be able to sell these and make more money back. Stone. Can sell that. Can sell that. Not sell. Well, I can sell that, but. But why am I putting it there? Don't you? Yeah. Okay. I think we can sell that as well. And we can turn that in. Wait, that? I don't know you could get. I probably did, but I feel like I didn't know you could get artifacts from these. Okay, I believe I can sell these. I thought I was gonna give him that. There we go. Wait, hang on, let's make sure we can. Okay, we can get rid of that. I'm gonna not sell that because I need it. But you know, I'm gonna turn it in because we have a bunch at home now. I have enough for what's her name. We're gonna keep that and we will. We can sell him all this. Okay. We're going to hold on to these things and some of those. Okay. Shop. Boom, boom, boom. Generate 15K. Nice. Greenhorn. I like to come look at it even though I see what it means. Lit. Okay. Donate to the old museum. I feel like this gives us something, probably. Yep. Earth Crystal. Very nice. Probably should have brought my dino egg. Not gonna read those books. Not worth my time. Starfruit seeds. Wow. What was that for? A dwarf thing? We'll definitely be planting that alongside, like, the melons. Alrighty. Now we off to go fish. Fishy, fishy. Where do you be, my fishy friends? don't know how long golding takes. Let's see. Okay, luckily we have a long time for Mario today. We have until 10 o'clock. Oh, let's talk to Abigail over here. Oh no, I think my dad's going to cook dinner tonight. Yeah, probably. Sucks. Okay, so till 10, basically, we have. But I'd like to go earlier, because I don't want to risk it. I want to get the biscuit. Oh, I shouldn't have sold that Earth Crystal in case, darn. In case, that might have been something she was interested in. In case I don't get the gold. I don't know how long gold takes to furnace it up. Find out. We shall find out right now. Furnace. I like that you can just set up furnaces wherever you want. Just you can set up everything wherever you want. I appreciate that very much of this game. Oh my goodness. Dude, I get nervous and I will pull on the fishing rod randomly. It's the worst. And we just have the Badoop, I think. Got the old bait. Fish. What? Okay, we're actually catching pretty garbage tier fish today. It's pretty bad. Okay, and our thing is still not done. We got 6 hours yet, though. Okay, hello. Problem is, you can't give more than one gift a day, and you can't give a gift on the egg, at least not on the egg festival day. I don't think. I don't know how you would. No, I'm pretty sure you can't give gifts. Especially, I think you can if it's not in the middle area. But I don't think you can give gift on Egg Festival Day. I also don't think you can. I don't think talking to them at the Egg Festival counts, but I'm not sure. Not really sure. Sorry about that. Had to adjust my. Let's go closer. My streaming software socket. It was cut off to where I couldn't see if it was still running. I like to look over occasionally. This is gonna be like a 45-minute episode. These episodes are getting long. I feel like fishing is just taking me way longer in this game. The episodes will overall be a lot longer. Just the thing, I already split them into smaller segments for episodes, and we stream them for super long. It's pretty funny. I might go get her a backup gift. Might have to. Might just have to. Should've kept that Earth Crystal. In case I needed it. I'm like dreaming that that thing's gonna be done here in like 5 seconds. I spent $2,000 on gold for her. It better be done. I'm getting nervous though. Okay, if it's not done at 7, okay, basically I'm gonna run back after this fish and go grab a liked gift. Okay, one more. Okay, now that's a great place to leave. Oh, let's grab her this axe while we're here. Oh, hey, you found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. You're welcome. All right, we're getting a just-in-case gift. Because I'm getting nervous. My nerves have got the best of me. Ooh, wait. Maybe one of my fish is good for her. Nah. Doubt any of this. Poop. Okay. I'm sure she likes quartz, but alas. We will fish more. Try to use up most of our energy. I'm letting too much stuff interrupt my fishing. But we have definitely made more money fishing than I would have using my entire day's watering. We've made way more money with the fish than we could have ever made watering stuff all day long. And we haven't even been that efficient. Like, if I was playing this like by myself, I'd have like gone hardcore and just like super focused. Of course, if we weren't concentrating on getting married as soon as possible, we'd just be even better. So we're going to grab... I think we're going to grab this. Mario. Okay, Mario likes the Earth Crystal, so there you go. Giving that to Mario. Wait, why do I have the Starfruit Seeds still? Alright. Okay. We're almost about to be able to get in Mario's room, which will ease stuff up a little bit. Once we give her both these, if I get two love gifts, I'll be able to get... Oh, okay. This deal. Wait, why do I have this? I don't think I have that much hearts with anybody. Arr, sounds like those raccoons are back again. Filthy varmints. Why am I coming from that direction? Ah, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. He likes to live off the land, but what he really means by that is steal stuff from people's garbage. It was me. I'm sorry. I don't know what his voice was before, but that's it now. People's voices change. Okay, it's okay. I find a lot of hot, fresh fruit in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Yeah, you're such a hero. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Yes, it's disgusting, though. It's a shame for food to go to waste. Yes, it's illegal. That's George's private property. No, but you should get a job and stop. Okay, see, I would say this. I would say this would be what I would say in real life. And I think that's probably what I said last time. And I would also say this. Maybe to be nice. But I'm going to say this because I want to get the points this time. Last time I think I said this or maybe this. Thanks, Caleb. I knew you were an open-minded person. Okay. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone. Yeah. Yeah, but you're being a bum. You can go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. Just ride off to rummage. Look, I'm like hiding, but it's like I exited a stage or something into play. Wait. Oh, poor guy. Give me some of those pepper poppers, though, because I need them for Mar. I know what you were doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. That's why you go broke. Why is there just a dog? I do not understand. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. It's so sweet. My gold better be done. I know it doesn't take all day. It probably takes a few hours. It might take like 5. If it's done, we're going straight tomorrow. We're still getting kind of close to it, actually. Actually, if it's not done, we might go straight tomorrow. I want her to get in her bedroom. I want her to have a gift. Like, it will be better if I give her a liked gift than no gift at all. Yes, the gold's done. Thank God. Okay, Maru, I'm coming. Don't go to bed. If she's in bed, I'm going to be so mad. I never thought of this possibility. I think I'm going to start over the day. Well, what an odd place to end an episode. Tomorrow it'll be a new day, but in a much more real sense, not a new day. We're going to start over because this is going to throw me off if we don't give her a gift today, because we will not give her a gift at all. So we're going to go tomorrow. Get the gold going faster, and we're gonna not mess up. We're not gonna be screw-ups tomorrow. The game's gonna crash in just a second, so. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed out there who are watching this in episode form. Bye.